ICP's albums, and like you don't just get a tattoo of an ICP album if you're like a sort of fan. Like there's no like sort of juggalos out there. So like obviously her father was like a massive ICP fan. Yeah. So like Violent J like just pulled out all the stops for her. It was awesome. He got her like so many gifts, a card, and he also ended up sending her undisclosed amount of money that's gonna help her out for
really
a while.
Really sweet.
Which is so awesome. I love the story. Like for a band that's classified by the FBI as a gang, this is like an insane story.
By the way, and they also put out the word to all the other jugglers.
They want all the jugglers out there show her love, which is really cool.
Hi, my name is Mike Guzman from West Palm Beach, Florida. I just want to say happy holidays. I was very touched by the story. I sent her a card as well.
Yeah. Are you a juggalo as well?
No, not really. No.
Do you see clown makeup? No.
Well, you have to wear the makeup to be a juggler?
Yeah.
No, you don't.
Duh.
What's